time. You know, it was a place in Beverly Hills, and it was stainless steel. And I didn't test it beforehand. What I did is I ended up poking the end of my thumb, and I started bleeding. So then I just went stigmata. That's called thinking on your feet. And I was like, wow, he not only bent the tine on the fork, but he's bleeding.
It's also called desperation.
Yeah. I needed to look good, really fast.